Yo. Yo, this one right here. This song go out to my mother Margaret and my dad Charles. You know, Pool family. Yeah. Thanks for holding it down. Love y'all. Never forget. Never forget.
When the doctor slapped me, nobody knew what was bound to happen. A little nigga pushing this world, soon to be a bastard. The product of the hurt, said he trying to make it work. Daddy couldn't be a man, so he packed his shirt. Forced mama to get out and work. Holding two jobs and doing young, our sister hurt. Only 17, damn, she done blew her dreams. Trying to be grown before the time she supposed to be. Mama in the street and grandma trying to raise a man. By the time daddy got caught for a fucking scam, the judge sentenced to 2 years, but back then it was a 4-year plan. In the service serving a man, took a deal and ran off to Japan. I'm in the States trying to hold my hands. Mama teaching me how to hold my stance. Now yeah, learn how to walk and sad. Cause I'm little and bad, and the years to come ain't nothing to grab. So fuck
the way I grew up, through my misery. From nothing to something in these motherfucking city streets. I'm holding it down, cause papa was never around. To my stepdad stepped in, just look at me now. See the way I grew up, through my misery. From nothing to something in these motherfucking city streets. I'm holding it down, cause papa was never around. To my stepdad stepped in, just look at me now. Let's see, we moved to the one heights when I was 5. Mama been married one time, so thanks for trying. And all she got out of that was 2 kids and lies. Now she on the grind, even more trying to survive. In the city where a 9-to-5 is working to drive. Till she hooked up with a light-skinned nigga that's live. Started pumping weed, mama quit a 9-to-5. Had her all crazy in love, cause her life was right. Said bye-bye to the sleepless nights. No more holding your pillow, crying yourself to sleep at night. Time to get it right, I'm loving this sight. Mama happy and now I got a dad in my life. A couple of years passed and everything nice. Till some niggas saying dad tried to come in my life. Thanks but no thanks, cause everything nice. But still I sacrifice and let him back in my life. Yeah, only to hurt me twice.
See the way I grew up, through my misery. From nothing to something in these motherfucking city streets. I'ma holding it down, cause papa was never around. Till my stepdad stepped in, just look at me now. See the way I grew up, through my misery. From nothing to something in these motherfucking city streets. I'ma holding it down, cause papa was never around. Till my stepdad stepped in, just look at me now.
Man, my life, I ain't had the best the time, but I'm grateful for my mother and stepdad for trying. Raising 5 kids, maybe 6 at times. I went to bed without nothing to eat sometimes. Waking up, feet freezing from the heat decline. No cable, only got 3 channels to find. But still I shine, and never will the game be blind. All the troubled times I can never leave behind. And get my ass whooped only made me stronger at times. And sending me to my room only gave me a peace of mind. I'm sensing hard times, I'm young plus the future is blind. Never thought a nigga be locked down doing some time. But I made it through the storm, now the sun gon' shine. So with hard work, just watch me climb. I'm sticking to the script, never changing the line. So when you look in my eyes, you can see all the pain inside.
See the way I grew up, through my misery. From nothing to something in these motherfucking city streets. I'ma holding it down, cause papa was never around. Till my stepdad stepped in, just look at me now. See the way I grew up, through my misery. From nothing to something in these motherfucking city streets. I'ma holding it down, cause papa was never around. Till my stepdad stepped in, just look at me now.
Shit, look at me now. Shit. I ain't growing up like that, nigga. I got 2 kids now, and I'm holding it down. I'm there for mines. Shit, pay child support and still live in the motherfucking crib, nigga. Shit, I gangsta's death. Shit, I don't know. But all I know is I can never be like my so-called dad. My biological. Fuck that. Razor, Sean, daddy gon' always be there.
Unbreak the rap stash.